I just saw that there's people in here. Can you hear me? I'm not really sure what I'm doing right now. Oh, you can hear me. Sorry, guys. This is a completely unplanned thing. I just felt like vacuuming, but I didn't really want to record. But then I didn't want to not record, so I thought, let me try a live. I didn't think anyone would notice. But yeah, I'm just going to be doing some random vacuuming. Sorry, I really don't know what I'm doing with this, so just bear with me, I guess. I'm trying to set up the angle so that it won't let me turn the phone sideways so I can get a bigger shot. So I'm trying to get as much as I can in the portrait version. Also, I was eating pistachios and I decided I wanted to vacuum those up, so that kind of prompted this whole thing. Did you eat those? Oh no. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. I thought my cat ate the pistachio shells. But he didn't. No, stop it. Stop it. Go away. Okay, I'm trying to put the microphone on here now. Hold on. Sorry, I just opened up my laptop so that I could kind of see your comments, because I can't see them on my phone while I'm doing this. But yeah, I'm just gonna be doing some random vacuuming. Thank you guys for joining. This is a very impromptu, somewhat accidental live. But thanks for joining, and I'm gonna try to keep an eye on the chat if you want me to answer anything or say anything or whatnot, but other than that, I'm just gonna go ahead and start vacuuming.
Thank you.
Sorry, I'm moving the mic around, so if it sounds fuzzy, that's my bad. I guess just bear with me for a few minutes. I feel like the suction on my purple shark is like getting like not good. And I think that there's just I need a new filter for it, I think. I keep vacuuming the one that's in there, but I think I need the new, like, the one that's in the front, you know, that filter. How black this is. So yeah, I probably need a new one of these filters. Okay, that's upside down, but BRB, I'm gonna see if I have another filter, or if not, I'm gonna get a different vacuum so I can vacuum this one out a little bit. Sorry guys, just bear with me. I'm back. I do have a new one. I am very nervous, Donna. I legit didn't think anyone would notice that I was doing this. I was just kind of figuring we just play around with it a little, so I wasn't expecting there to be people here, but yeah, thank you for joining, and I will try to relax, and that's the point of vacuuming. Okay, so I found a new filter. I get these filters like in bulk usually, and then sometimes I forget that I have them. I always forget that there's one down here. So, but I did find a new one. I'm gonna replace it real quick because the other one, just for comparison, this is the old one that I'm tossing, and then this is the new one. Like, that's pretty ridiculous. So. Okay. Hopefully that helps with the suction a little bit because it was kind of not great. Okay, I'm just gonna keep on keeping on. this at any point. At some point, I got rid of like all my mixes except for I still have the Starshine mix and the Sunshine mix. But all of the other mixes I kind of put together into one big mix, so that's what I'm using. And then I started taking all the like individual materials out, and then what I've been doing is just kind of separating them, vacuuming them up, and then putting them together again, and then kind of doing that same thing over and over again. But this is what I'm working with right now. So this is just some of the married mix, I guess, that of just all my other mixes combined. It's actually huge, and I've been wanting to do a big mess test with it, but it's so freaking loud. And I live on the second floor, so and the guy who lives below me works at the same hours that as I do. So I'm really afraid to do it because I think that he would genuinely complain because of how loud it would be. But so yeah, so I've just been kind of doing little tests and things like that. But at some point I will do a big mess test with all of these materials, like the whole mix, because it is actually embarrassingly huge. But I just haven't gotten to it yet because I'm really worried about the noise. But there's just so many, like, there's tons of coins and stuff in here. Let's see, coins, Scrabble tiles, bingo chips. There's a lot of aquarium gravel, bottle caps, and just like a ton of like dirt. So yeah, so that's basically what I'm using these days. I don't know why. I kind of got tired of trying to keep my mixes separate, and I never quite could, and I just decided to put them all together. I'm just kind of rummaging around in here right now to try to find some materials to pull out. Do you guys have any like preferences on like any of these materials that you want to see, or like even just all of them together? This is what I've vacuumed so far. I did dump the bin when I changed the filter, so that's what I've got so far from today's vacuuming. And then again, I just have all this crap. And a lot of fluff too. I really like the way that fluff sounds, but it gets so like it gets so dirty that like I don't really like it that much. It's very weird because I really obviously enjoy dirt, but like only to a certain extent. And then it gets kind of gross. So I'm looking at the chat. I have the live on my phone, but I have the chat up on my computer, so I'm kind of looking over at it. So, yeah, let me know if you want to see any materials specifically right now during this live. Enan, do you want any specific tool work? I've been using the crevice tool a little bit, but let's see, I have the upholstery tool also. I thought I had more tools. I think that they're in the other room. But yeah, do you want like a specific tool? Okay, I'm gonna do some more of the crevice tool, I think.
Thank you.
I'm gonna use the brush roll, and this might be very loud. Sorry, my vacuum just fell. Sorry, downstairs guy. I'm gonna try to vacuum up this pile. I'm low-key scared to do it. Pray for the purple back. So there's like sand in here, and I'm gonna pause to vacuum that out with the Panda Shark because I don't want it to fall into the motor. Sorry, I turned on the wrong vacuum. Sorry about that.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go ahead and finish the rest of this with the Handavac. Okay, I'm gonna take just a break so I can go get a drink and check on my air because I think it's up too high and it's really freaking hot in here. I don't know, might be like 5 minutes or so. And then I'm not quite done vacuuming yet. I haven't quite gotten out of my system for today. So I'll probably be back for a little bit. But if you can't stay around, thanks so much for joining and watching. I'm gonna take a glance at the chat real quick. In the meantime, if you want to let me know like any materials or anything that you want to see me do while I'm on the live, definitely feel free to do that. Otherwise, I will BRB. Sorry about that. Okay, I just turned down my air a little bit. and I'm just gonna sit here have some water real quick because it gets really hot in here when I vacuum. But I'm just gonna go ahead and take a look at the chat. Thank you guys so much for joining. Like I said, or if you missed it, if you came in after I said it, I really just felt like vacuuming. I didn't feel like filming, but I also didn't want to not film because sometimes I regret it when I don't film. So I just figured I would play around with a live. I didn't think anyone would actually be here, but thank you so much for joining. Thank you, Donna. Kay, I'm just kind of scrolling back to see who all has popped in. Danny K, thank you for coming. Telly Boo. BD says strapped with the vax. Let's see. Diamond Pink Vax, Nikki. Thank you again for joining. Eamon Vax, thank you. Avax, too blessed to be stressed, Vac ASMR. I love that name. Diamond Pink Vax, is that carpet powder? I'm not sure which part this question came up, but probably yes. I use way too much. I don't use way too much, but I use more carpet powder than I should because it smells good, but I try not to use it too much because it can mess up the vac. Nikki B, shout out to Danny Tanner. I understood that reference. I thought I saw some questions about not being able to share, but and I'm not really sure if that's been resolved or not. If you do share, thank you. If you can't share or you don't share, that's fine. If you can, I'm not sure why. This is my very first live. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, I think I said hi to everybody. So again, thank you so much for joining. I saw somebody asked for the Starshine brush roll. Diamond Pink Vax, if you're still in here, do you prefer the purple shark or the panda shark for the Starshine brush roll? Oh, I see. Okay, purple. Okay, let me go get that and I will continue to BRB. I appreciated your speech either way, but I am probably going to end in a few minutes. Oh. Yeah, sorry guys. I paused to take a break and get some water. If you're still here, thank you. Sorry for the confusion. I am going to probably end in a few minutes though, but I am going to do the Starshine Mix brush roll with the purple shark. So I'm going to go ahead and set that up. Okay, I think I'm done now. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and scroll back through the chat real quick. Thank you guys for joining. Let's see. Oh, the crunchy vacuum. Hi, how are you doing? ASMR feels. Just want to make sure that I didn't miss saying hi to anybody because I do appreciate you guys watching. I think I got everybody. Thank you so much. Oh, Lizzie, hi, how are you? Okay, so that's it from me for my first live. Thank you all for joining. I hope you liked it. Because I have less than 1,000 subscribers, I think that the live will default to private as soon as I finish. But I will go back in and make it public, and then I'll add timestamps to where the actual vacuuming is happening, because there were a lot of silences, I think. But yeah, let me know if you like this or if you like this sort of thing. I've been vacuuming a lot and not recording it lately. And trying to get back into actually recording, but maybe this will be a happy medium in the meantime. And also let me know if you like would be interested in like a like requests live or something like that. Like nothing big obviously, but like while I'm on the live, if you want to see like the gray shark or the purple shark or the Starshine mix or Scrabble tiles or whatever. I think that might be fun. So yeah. But thank you again for joining. This community is awesome. You guys are all awesome. Thanks so much. And I will see you soon. Okay. Bye. I don't know how to end it.